Hi everyone, today I will show you how to enable grouping in Gantt Excel. As you may be aware, Gantt Excel allows you to create parent and child tasks. So if a task is relatively large and requires several resources to manage, then you can break the task into subtasks and create parent and child task relationships in Gantt Excel. So here I have a project that has three main parent tasks or summary tasks and a few child tasks under them. Now all you have to do is to click Enable Grouping in the Gantt menu, and this feature allows you to focus on different levels of detail in your project. So let me click the Collapse Groups button, and this hides all but the upper level of tasks in a project to give your manager an overview of progress. For example, you can close every phase of your project this way and then expand the one in progress so that your team can focus on only those tasks in a status meeting. That's pretty much it. Please don't forget to turn off enable grouping once you have reviewed your project data. If you found this video helpful, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.